When you free up human beings to do what they want and mix with people as they want, that's where technology comes from, where innovation comes from.
More people are coming up with new ways of making money, new ways of working, new ways to produce more, to produce quicker and better. New machines are invented, new forms of energy harnessed, new industries spring up. This is the Industrial Revolution.
Suddenly everything is changing and new businesses are being created, invention is happening.
You see the potential of man, you see the potential of human being liberated.
And all of it made possible by the rights set down in Magna Carta.
Merchants have secure property rights. They know they can build a mill or invest in a new machine without it being snatched away. Their rights to do that are very, very important. Those rights go right back to Magna Carta.